Hey guys, I've got a package today. I'm gonna open it for you guys because some people are interested in that. Actually, so we're just gonna do this and open it. Taped quite well, I see. There we go. Okay, there's paper off the top of it, and now taking longer than expected. All right, here we go. And to wrap it up, it looks very well packaged. Let's see. Then we got is a, might be wondering why there's a barrel. Here's another barrel. You're wondering why there's two twist lock barrels, because of this right here. Here is a 68 Automag Classic. Put this bad boy together. There we go. '68 Automag Classic. I got tank right here. Let's see how she airs up. She doesn't feel that bad, other than I don't like where the macro is, but I think I can handle, I can deal with that. Feels pretty good. Air it up and hope for the best. And there, they aired up. Cool. Pretty sweet. Ow. Something actually was in the gun. That was. That felt amazing. Well, other than that, it does. Cool. So. That is my automatic, or my new gun. So, there you guys go. No one I know is out to kill me. I guess I'm doing okay. I'm lost among the